Catholic Bishops Conference of the Philippines issues guidelines to commemorate Ash Wednesday on February 17th. The Episcopal Commission on Liturgy says those who will go to church will be given a small plastic sachet containing the blessed ashes, which they can share with their families. Others can just hear Mass on TV and via online channels. The CBCP will provide a guide for prayer and for the placing of the ashes, which may be sprinkled on the head or applied on the forehead using a cotton ball. The new guidelines were issued amid strict health protocols during or due to the pandemic. Pasig City conducts a vaccination simulation ahead of the expected arrival of COVID-19 jabs. Katrina Domingo now joins us on the line with details. Kat, go ahead.
Hi, Carvina. Pasig City is ready to administer COVID-19 vaccines to its constituents as soon as the vials arrive. That's according to Pasig City Mayor Vico Soto, who led the city's simulation program this morning. Now, Soto says Pasig can start its inoculation program even if the vaccines arrive this afternoon, as the city's 16 vaccination sites are adequately manned and well-equipped, from syringes to freezers and even emergency equipment should any resident experience any complication before, after, or even during the vaccination. Now, Carmina, while Pasig has registered at least 95% of its population for its COVID-19 vaccination program through the Pasig Pass, that's the QR code, which is also being used by the city for its contact tracing, but admits that the number of people who are willing to have the vaccine at this time might not be that high. About a quarter of Pasig's COVID-19 vaccines will be given to priority workers from the rural and city health office, private and public hospitals, senior citizens, indigents, and uniformed personnel. The Department of Health, or rather Department of Health Director for the National Capital Region, Corazon Flores, says the Department of Health is conducting a series of campaigns to educate the public about the benefits of being vaccinated against the disease in hopes to encourage the public to avail of the jab. Soto says that the city remains open to purchasing any brand of the vaccine as long as it is approved by the Food and Drug Administration. Pasig earlier earmarked 300 million pesos for the purchase of AstraZeneca's COVID-19 vaccines, and they also expect to receive some doses from Pfizer, which will come from the national government. Carmina?
Thanks a lot. Katrina Domingo there joining us on the line. Keep safe, Kat. Take care. Moving on, as the country waits for the vaccines, the number of COVID-19 infections breaches the 550,000 mark. 1,600 new coronavirus cases were recorded on Monday, of which more than 27,000 remain active. Two new fatalities were also recorded, the lowest daily tally since July 21st last year. The death toll now stands at 11,517, while recoveries are at 511,700. Globally, 109 million people have been infected with COVID-19, 2.4 million have died, while 61 million have recovered.